How does
I mean, Paper X's comp is standard, but it is still weird, right? They're
standard
giving up the Viper.
Yeah.
So they have a lot less
stall.
I mean,
they did change it for playoffs.
Yeah.
Tapi sudah sering bawa ini di Lotus aja.
Because no Viper or Cypher or Killjoy to really like hard hold a high site. And on their attack, they don't
have that Viper lagi.
So their attack sides can be a little bit more telegraphed.
Udah guys, udah guys.
But I still really feel like it's going to come down to the individuals and how will they perform in the unbeaten in that respect. Yeah, exactly. And for the stalling utility, I'm looking at Forsaken. We talked about how he is a flex
up
and he needs to show up in this defense if they want to take this home.
Well, let's find out if G2 can manage to make this series go the distance.
And dear
casters, here's Clinton and Paper Thin.
Iya, Bimo.
All right, changing it up.
Ayo, udah nggak pernah Sentinel, udah nggak pernah.
I don't want to be either.
Cypher. Dulu kan si Jason main ini ya.
No.
Main Cypher di sini.
I'll be Paper Thin.
Come on, man.
I'll be Paper Thin. You
That's
be
cool. Unbelievable. I took Seth.
Haki, haki, haki.
Which one? Okay, halo, fine. Yang bodoh. You know what? You know what? This round is you. You go ahead.
Right. Serius. Muka. Udah.
Well, let's
cukup,
go
guys.
Ahead. Get ready to jump into the action. Lotus once again for the sign of Paper Rex.
Map 2.
You know, how do you get a read on this team? Teams have been able to do it on this map in the past. Think about Gem G. Going up against each other in that grand finals.
Astaga, hura-hura.
Yeah.
Halo Batozar. There are weaknesses. Dawa kok edit Batozar mager.
I mean this is yeah again just like Split a very important side here for G2 because usually on their Lotus which is very very good
for
4-1 and
Siege 1.
It's this attacker side that gets it done like most of the world. However, going up against
Heartless masih lanjut anjing.
They love to isolate fights.
This line from Jonah is absolutely gorgeous for the moment. Not ready for it at all. Fantastic headshot coming across.
Sabar, tenang teman-teman, tenang.
Now things very much slowed down. Paper X do have a three-man stack over here towards A. They hear the prowl, checking back.
Mereka biasa memang main ini dulu kan, defend dulu.
Seemingly satisfied with this, so they themselves also going to drift away.
It is a bit hard on the early part of the round to read off of just killing something. You know, a lot of times it's going to be like Forsaken or Divi backing him up. So you got to be worried about that. Something gives it away over on this A site. And so therefore, they've got enough info. You know, Leaf's able to sit there behind Mound long enough, doesn't get any other attention. And he says, guys, I'm pretty sure C is open. Let's make a try. And they read it correctly. Nicely done here by G2 to start this pistol.
Vision now coming through. They read Leaf's position at the moment just outside of B. Locked away.
Udah.
Spike plant comes in. Looks like
udah, anggap aja Hearthfire, anjing.
Watch for it, but he still puts one down for Forsaken. Taken out. How much more damage can he deal? The double push coming through. They're able to flush him up and out. Trade
okay,
back
nice,
to G. Ends up falling. Mindfreak finding Jonah P. Paranoia not going to be connecting. The door still has to be retapped. 2v3 with Icy tagged up. Paper X look to try to retake this.
Ini Apex harus nyerokin Ilya nih.
Mindfreak wary about the corner, sends it there, but everybody playing on the site itself. Push up over the top, Trent find the headshot, takes out the Vi, and Mindfreak being encroached upon as Icy comes down over the top. Kill gonna be found, and that's gonna be G2 picking up another pistol.
Phenomenal mid-rounding here from G2. Kind of understanding some of the lack of information that they're getting and putting the pieces together. To know that they can
oh, aku tahu. Aku tahu, Nona. Nona, aku tahu apa. Diem, anjing. Nona, aku tahu hurt apa.
Really
apa? Good hurt it. Good hurt it. Good hurt
it's gonna bother Alex. I mean, you and I are used to seeing that.
Udah sampai Google nih.
Common occurrence.
Yeah, for anybody who hasn't watched Paper X, in which case,
apa heartfelt? Heartfelt.
They've been here for a while. This is normal.
Hold
yes, you don't have to be concerned. Might have to be concerned though. Yes, that's gonna be a double kill coming through here for Icy. Down to 20 HP.
Mari kita
solid pit. Value found with that stinger.
Baru sadar ada down. Dari tadi tuh Leaf.
Jing still just sat back. On the box just outside baby door. Frenzy in hand. See what kind of damage he can really deal. Something. Wanting them to push over towards him.
Kita benar lupakan masalah hard-hard itu ya.
To the box, gets the headshot. Gets some follow-up damage there. Honor Forsaken setting up for the easy kill for Jonah P.
It's
gonna be an orb take here for something. See what kind of damage he can deal, but still a turret. Noting him. Don't know exactly where he's at.
Ketahuan dong belakang.
Dash at the ready as the plant will come through. Icy. Gonna be getting himself just past the halfway point towards that showstopper.
It's so good
for G2. They're so well coordinated with pushing and pulling, taking turns to trade.
Aku 13-10 deh.
Sama, aku
13-10.
Aku ikutan 13-10.
So he looks the deal.
Belum ini masih
second. 1 HP, another shot.
1 HP lumayan dapat harus. Weh.
Says, okay, I'm ready. Come take me.
Marah nih guys.
Animal will be carried over. G2 will start off 2-0.
Okay. Something is gonna get his, but this is just a great start for G2. I love the way they're working the map. Being really methodical. Using those high pen weapons to great effect through the boxes. All the things that you would want. I mean, yeah, that's pretty darn nasty something.
Clean with it.
Yeah, it's just really impressive.
Yeah,
I love the way they played these last couple rounds. It's good managing. This round is just good coordinated play. Kind of suss out where Paper X was setting up their defenses. Now you don't get much attention over at A. They're gonna try to make a push towards mid. Oh my god. Making so much noise as Paper X.
Yeah. Swing out, nothing spotted. And G2 swing their way back in towards B. He's retaking this space. Probably a guide and something. Dead lead for the headshot. Outlaw opening things up once again over here
something
towards C.
Something, are you okay?
Nano out just to try to clear some space. Kayaknya
tadi kan dia beli ini Marshall ya.
Not playing KJ on the opposite side.
Enggak, maksudnya yang round sebelumnya.
That's huge. He's trying to jack an angle. They're winning those battles against something over.
Kayaknya dia yang ini half-sick ya.
Makes it so much difficult.
Astaga, sendok bangkok masih hard ampala. Udah cukup.
Find any lurks or flanks or anything like that. So much space is under G2's control.
Look at this rotation.
Iya, ATM ampala ini.
Paperex, they fully bought into this C hit. For the time being, now the approach.
Sama kalian lihat Bella receh aja. ATM ampala jadi ketawa.
Sending out that paranoia. Now needing the TP out to safety. Gets himself in towards backsite. Safe for the moment, but approaches here on multiple.
Astaga, Aaron.
Gonna be icy swinging in from the right, catching him completely off guard. Kill found and now.
Sabar
a 3v5 where you have to retake the call to save. It looks like it's already been done.
Wah, nge-save, guys.
Fine. Pinching forward, seeing if he spots anything else out here, but G2, they're going to be converting this bonus, and this is a fantastic start for the squad.
They're playing great. I love the way that they're working the map, taking their time a little bit at the beginning, and it, again, huge, and then isolating players. Everyone's kind of bully their way through the fight. Trying to do some damage on the way out. Good fault line to set him up.
Fault line set, but it will be instantly traded.
Kalian tuh kalau pakai mouse pad sampai bercak gak sih? Atau aku doang?
Gonna try to maintain these weapons. Forsaken, surely he doesn't
swing the challenge. Kalian kalau main kayak gitu gak sih? Mouse kalian? Mouse pad maksudnya, sorry.
We'll just back away. Stay tucked there at upper.
Mouse pad aku sampai bercak.
Here's the push. Oh, he goes for last second. He's able to go ahead and hold on to his weapon. 3-0 start. G2.
Kayak bercak ada putih-putih gitu.
This is everything you want to see for this America squad after what
we witnessed on Split.
And they've got a showstopper to boot. Great opening shot from Leaf.
Aku sampai cetian. Apa tuh cetian? 3 bulan. Gua enggak tahu artisan boleh dicuci atau enggak. Ini kenapa nge-lag ya?
Mostly for the side of Paper X. That showstopper as well. Something to be accounted for. But now Paper X looks like they might want to challenge.
Aduh. Iya, biasanya sweetheart kalau hard. Ya udah terserah deh, sweetheart.
Ini nge-lag apa aku doang sih, guys?
Gua yang salah deh.
Twitch kalian nge-lag enggak?
Significant gonna be found there.
Goblok bisa trying to play an angle where maybe he can catch the showstopper out of the air.
Dari sananya, emang gitu ya?
In behind here.
Gua enggak tahu cuy pakai apa, cok. Astaga. Kena temennya, cok, friendly fire aja. Oh, nice, Davai.
And now Leaf arrives.
Tenang, tenang, Davai. Lari, Davai.
Nice! Paper Rex get themselves on.
Kalau Nutella anyong.
Kaget gitu. Enggak dapat
mana. To re-challenge
rubble.
And pays the price. It's that util coordination.
Udah case close ya. Udah kalian bilang.
Makes it so difficult.
Mau sweet heart ya, mau kalian bilang hard fire. Udah, itu udah benar semuanya.
And it's just divide.
All my heart will go
so
on.
Aware. It's a good flash.
You're here. Woi. Tweets anjing.
Woi. Valorant ID aja gak sih kita?
Nge-lag ya? Nge-lag ya?
Anger at the start, calm at the end.
Oh emang iya tuh, guys. Anjing. Udah, all good, all good. Hah? Kok item sekarang?
Nge-lag, gue Valorant ID ya.
Yaudah kita ganti dah. Yaudah, sabar, 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 non.
On the way from the nightfall here is Trent, but just want to contact up into the site.
Jinx. Udah oke, kencana, udah oke, Nona. Playing off the back of that fault line, catches Valen. Nice love fight. Lagi Jing. Aduh, Arun. Low ball, sumpah something please, cebal.
Two duelists.
Please lu jangan cosplay jadi orang jitu please. Nice. Kenapa deg-degan gini ya something ya? Kalau something terakhir ya. Ah dia belum bayar. Siapa belum bayar anjay. Kalian mau nonton Indo atau?
On those blast packs. Tahu katanya Inggrisnya udah benar ya. Inggris just, lagi ini baik lagi,
Bang. Oh ya, yeah, Inggris, guys.
It's otherworldly. It's ethereal. The way that he finds these openings and can recover so fast.
Undefeated.
And he's just so snappy, almost gets a third. And then something had a very weak IC to deal with just a guardian. An opportunity for IC potentially, but very tricky situation.
Masih marah anjir Alex.
How the players are vibing on stage and Alex watching from behind, probably even more frustrated because you can hear them.
Jangan dong Mazal, ini Pepex mode kosong. Adi tadi juga ngelag, oh iya Adi juga. Oh ya udah lah, udah di Inggris aja. Support UMKM, bukan bahasa itu. Kita butuh pertandingan yang lebih cepat.
Sakit.
Aku suka dengerin host desknya Inggris tau. Kenapa sih sih? Iya.
Has to back out because of that haunt.
Iya.
Gonna try to make a push, but again, it's that tucked in position of Lee.
Kita bisa ngomong deh sama Wanna.
Let's see if this time Paper X remembers.
Kayak bikin ini yuk gitu.
Oh, they do.
Looking for it. Yeah, Forsaken able to get that kill. Lee's gonna be taken down.
Itu udah ke, udah berapa round anjing?
Something still jiggle peeking back over here by C. I see up on top of the wall. It's gonna be enough to force something out, so he actually doesn't fall for the trap. Pulls back into the site. Final Seeker gonna get cleared up.
The Seeker's just mega trolled. All three of them.
Jadi maksudnya Cibung harus pakai Serindo. Bukan, analisnya lebih panjang. Oh di sangat apa ya, sedikit sekali waktunya guys. Analisnya nggak bisa full lagi. Kadang jadi aku suka nyontek Inggris biar bisa bawa di meja Indo. Gitu, Yan. Ah, kamu ini.
Have to tuck back around the corner, but now Devay continues to try to hold them here at bay,
nice
and
banget,
he will be able to do so now.
Devay lagi dapat nih map 2. Wah, itu dia. Uncle Devay. Cari guys, cari.
Just
good.
Proactive play here from Paper Rex, clearing that corner where Leaf was hiding. Doing a really nice job this time, remembering.
Udah penonton kita di flow, anjay. Ada Rere Bedel dan Nona Bella. Eh, nggak Bella nggak ada ya? Dan Nona Berlian. Itu no, Bella lagi grooming, guys. Sibuk grooming dia. Tato HP lu mau ngapain, Val? Bener, Yan. Maksudnya VCT ID nggak ngasih ruang sih buat analis.
Ya.
Karena emang dikejar waktu. Untuk mengikuti dari sananya. Kalau mau kalau dikasih waktu mah, bisa dikasih waktu mah udah dikasih guys. One up terbaik coy. Streamer sibuk. Streamer sibuk aja. Everyone walking away completely unscathed. Masukin Nona ke RSJ. Ninu, Ninu. You do get another orb, you still have the lockdown. Flash out, Mindbreak pushing on the back of it, is able to collect one, but Icy Trent. Oh gila. Weh, mohon berdarah cok. Something.
Last man standing in the 1v2, the lockdown also available. They're gonna hightail it over to A. Should have a decent timing on the ult. Something's reading this, knows where they're gonna be headed.
Nona, Nona, Nona.
Clutch it out. Leaf playing that first contact, staring in towards stairs here. Tucks back.
Ini something. Sabar gak sih? Oh, dia udah tahu.
Spotting it.
Cek dulu nggak sih tri?
Take as much space as he possibly can before alerting.
Swings in. Oh, nice banget. Nice banget. Eh, something. Rush around the backhand side, looking to peek in towards the spot. Nothing, but now he knows it's going to be approaching in from main, especially as the prowler comes in. He's on fight.
Sees connects.
Time. Keluarin semua yang lu punya, Tren. Keluarin.
Nice!
Nice!
pushes it out.
Something.
And Pink Marex will take the lead.
Di ini white swing, white swing.
I mean, this is just a straight aim duel on mound. And G2 comes
aman, guys.
Kind of aggression, I think, from Dubai there.
Something tuh barusan bilang, oh, maafin kesalahan gue dari dua round terakhir, gue akan membalaskan tadi.
And very aware of his situation and the timing that he has to push Trent. Trent threw literally every piece of util he had at him and still couldn't buy enough time.
And it was still Trent who was doing his damnedest at the beginning of the round. Those three kills that got him into that position, having that advantage, was on his back.
Quite close.
Hit breaks now in the lead by one round. Leaf again. Tucked away, listening for these rotations. In the meantime, I
something bought you.
Showstopper out. This is the aftershock. They're still aware of him. They flash him right into the damage.
Wow, nice banget itu.
Not getting away with it again.
Diusir liftnya, cok.
Invested, however.
Si lift main di situ sih. Nice banget, Jing. Oh. Gila, dapat dua coy. Udah nggak roja, bro. Udah tawan di side. Jing menyala kakak coy. Jadi tim paling kuat mana sih? Pepper Rex lah,
Leonidas. This is just one of those rounds. They do a good job early. Mind Freak abandons the site.
Abis ini Bella kayaknya mau jogging.
With the aftershock and the flash, and then Jing finds the showstopper.
Bella mau manggung ya, Ci.
By the paranoia, still hits two.
Bella mau konser anjir bentar lagi.
That likely. He's got a player, Jonah P, just near him. Switches to the shorty, takes it down. So aware, our Paper Rex, and it's going to be a timeout for G2, as they look so good, getting that bonus Achilles, getting those first three rounds since then.
Kenapa kayak gitu mukanya something, anjing?
I gotta do him like that. This man's playing a solid game right now.
Beli tiketnya di mana, Ci?
Timeout going to be called here from G2.
Beli tiketnya di sana, di sini kalau mau lihat Bella konser.
Solid start with a run back. Five consecutive here for Paper Rex. Building up that momentum here on Lotus once again. Very scary prospect, especially considering this is the defender side to start.
Right. And this is usually the better side of the
map. Oh, wow, anjir.
Is this attacker side? At least so far this year. This is where they've been doing their damage. Fun.
Ih, lucu banget gambarnya. Kenapa orang-orang pada pinter gambar gitu ya?
I'm very impressed with G2 here today.
Ada muka Alex, anjay.
They're oftentimes able to go blow for blow.
Okay, all good, looking good for Paper Rex.
When you get dragged down in the mud with Paper Rex, this happens to
jadi dukung Genji atau Paper Rex? Paper Rex tetap. Cuma tim epic kita kuat guys. Paper Rex Genji.
That's what makes him so tricky. And Jing's these blast packs he's having today are some of the best I've seen all year. And that's saying something. We've seen some good ones, but he's finding these unbelievable.
Tadi udah mulai konser guys, itu lagu opening.
That showstopper.
Still no operator here in sight.
Lah.
Bouncing back in the front line.
Kenapa ya Jing ya anjir?
Icy's on the opposite side of the map. He's doing a little bit of trolling.
Oh, nice trade, something good.
Some revenge for himself there. The previous round, but now Valen gonna be taken down. Man,
bayangin gitu TO tapi mikir di kota, mikir kota di bit aja.
Not able to be recovered
here. Tagi
aja. They got invested Nightfall.
Davai lagi tiduran nih.
Tap on the door. The approach getting ready to come through. Might be a bit of an overcommit from them, but now Trent finding a kill.
Jangan kena tripti, elo, jangan kena tripti.
Hesitating for a moment, but now entries in around the back, finds the first one. Blast pack to try to offset.
Sabar, Jing!
It works a treat. Icy collects that kill. Now, a 2v2. Out of the open,
nice.
No divide.
Aron? Nice one. Well.
Mind Freak. It served up to him on a silver platter.
All good, all good.
I'm decently close.
Davai mau darah bahan
nih. Solid effort off the back of the timeout. But it will be Paper X getting themselves up to 6.
Ya, selalu sugeras deh.
I mean, again. It's good patience. Waiting, expecting that aggressive push from Valen.
Lucu sih, something rambutnya dipotong kayak pitak depan gitu.
They trade one for one with Leaf. Again, they're reading those positions that Leaf is trying to talk into pretty well. But he this time has a sheriff in hand, just hits a great shot.
Then they come through, and it's Jing again. Jing, sorry, Jing.
Hits the blast pack right as he anticipates that fade util coming.
For a second, Jason.
No idea, and it throws the round completely awry.
Sabar boleh. Burungkan dia, burungkan. Nice banget. Wah. Wah. Wah, sayang banget Valinnya. Dia ternyata TP situ, coy. Oi, Jason di one tap. Wah, lu jangan bikin Jason gua.
Woi. He just waits for him to stop dead in his tracks. He does take him down. A solid and clean reply here from G2.
Coachella.
Breaking the win streak of Paper X.
Are you fucking ready?
Something swing. Just a great positioning here from Balan, unaccounted for. Yeah, that paradox hits a lot of players, but Balan doesn't get in, so it makes it easy for him to just cut Paper X down as they try to push that angle.
Tiba-tiba sampai Paper X coba balik. Astaga, Leonidas.
Yep. Anticipating the aggressiveness, and yeah, doesn't like it.
Fairly costly as well, the Rolling Thunder. I mean, committed after two players that have been taken
Alex
down.
Udah marah, guys.
True thing now. Does get the operator into the mix.
Cie, ada saran Marvelous yang bagus gak? Logitech.
Paranoia across, a little bit of damage gonna be found there off the paint shells.
Logitech? Wireless gak ya?
Jink, quick exit.
Final mouse.
Dodges out on that season, I don't know. He just knows that it's coming his way.
Swing Ilya annoying, iya anjir. Dia white swing gitu namanya. WS, WS tau, WS. White swing, aski anjir, WS.
Unbelievable reaction time.
But all this effort. Lalu cosplay texture lo ya, something lo ya.
Nightfall connecting the Prowler on the chase. He's got to clear it out. He's got a back pedal, but he cannot try to be able to intercept. Stops the exit, takes him down. Now the lockdown. Sent inside tree.
Coachella!
Forsaken in a very committed position.
Woi, ini kenapa Peprex? Oh my lord.
Double issue spots on the one. A reposition necessary there from Trent.
Itu suara Alex kedengeran pemain, guys.
Paper X though.
Tergantung sih.
Dapat a lot of players. Do they actually commit in for this retake?
Oh, dapat nih kalau main
Paper X. 3v5 snake bite to go ahead and further delay and I see on a very deep line all the way back.
Oh, plan-nya udah begini,
here behind rubble. Waiting for his moment. Jake, push up into smoke, he's able to find one. Tries to back pedal out.
Tetap ya Leonidas, kapitalis harus. Aku juga gitu pasti. Wah, hampir cok Mind Freak. Dapet 3.
Dapat
7 attacker-nya enak.
This is a great execute here from G2 using that nightfall to keep
something
guessing.
Ini bisa sama juga nih.
He decides to stick around.
Jason lagi bad day. Biduannya udah persiapan siapin duit buat nyawer aja.
Swing around the corner. Just reading the positionings here at Paper X off of that fault line. They're able to kind of guess that Forsaken's going to go back upstairs, take him down. Very nicely done by G2.
Sabar, hello guys, sabar.
And now they have a chance to make this even in this half. Icy one away from a showstopper.
Di sana sama ini.
Oh my god.
What the fuck, Jing?
Icy comes up with two.
Oh oh.
Tag down to 30 but still alive and well.
Aduh Aaron.
What a shutdown.
TP-nya telat ya. Jadi enggak ada threat-nya.
Picking him out of the sky. Something now on the opposite side of the door, the showstopper. Just escort them forward here onto this beast site. Tap of the door. Icy dead but finds himself another elimination. Mind Freak now, last one standing, cannot make it happen.
Woo,
we're tied up 6-6.
Yeah, a great bounce back here from G2.
Nggak pakai Starling sih, Nona.
Strung so many rounds together. We're able to answer right back at the end.
Nggak pakai Starling.
Finally get their footing. Finally start working together well as a team. Winning some of these opening
Starling,
exchanges
sayang.
Again. And that's just insanely good
shit. Oh, itu nice count sih tapi.
Getting it done there. With the transfer onto the second. Gets the showstopper, gets the third. Awesome stuff
from Icy. Alex mulai frustasi, guys. Starling bukan stunting anjing.
Players will take a moment, take a breather here during the halftime. For now, let's zoom in a bit more on Jonah P with our Omen player moment.
Pakainya Star Trek, mantap.
Anjing, Star Trek.
Yeah, it's Jonah P from G2 Valorant. I mean, honestly, I wanted to win this game extremely bad. Not only to get us into playoffs, but we had a Berlin boot camp back in December a while back, and Heretics, we scrimmed them quite a bit. They destroyed us.
Bang Leaf kayak Santa Claus ya.
Very clean from us, and you know, but just making that comeback,
Santa Claus deh.
Having that, you know, storyline for us, it felt great. We're not known for making big comebacks like that. We're known for the reverse, choking 9-3s, 8-4s, 10-4s, you name it. Like, we've had so many games like that, so having that 9-3 comeback on the third map just felt great.
Oh, wait. That's a really good fault line. No to P in 1v3. All staring at Elbow. Benji Fishy will fall, make it to an ace to potentially close the map. Can he pull it off? They're both right there. The spam on the first, they're both weak. He's gonna catch it!
It kind of makes sense why people underestimate us. Star Trek. Our regular season
is pretty inconsistent.
And, you know,
minimal mandi sih Bel.
Sindrom bukan.
Totally fair. So yeah, just coming to this event, we don't like
to
say.
Andi tunggu, udah ada jadwalnya.
Bela mandi sih Bel. Pantes dia joget-joget ya. And work to fix those mistakes we make.
Udah belum mandi, joget-joget ya. Coba lu bayangin guys. Gedean apa camnya nih?
Working on the consistency. Working on getting better, and right now we've been seeing that in real time. Yeah, they're running back on splits, yeah. Now being dead even on PaperX's map pick of Lotus. They'll swap sides, but this is where they need to be the most prepared. That attack half. You made it come in here from PaperX.
They had a solid defender side against Heretics despite losing the map. They went 5-5.
Stop Patrick Star anjing. Coba tolong tanyain Bella biasa dia makan di mana untuk
di with that extra sentinel there.
Samping angke guys.
An extra layer of defense. Is PaperX going to be able to clear it? It's not like they're unfamiliar playing against this comp. It's what most people run.
Ah, ini PaperX sudah mulai W gaming nih.
To alert here and now a triple push out of B main.
Gila C-nya ditinggal buat setup killjoy doang. Wah, ditarik weh.
Recalled the alarm bot.
Ternyata.
Still set up. Are they going to be ready for this crunch from behind?
Udah di flash side. Oh, mereka tahu dari belakang, cok. Belakang, cok, belakang katanya.
Gak
ada sentinel soalnya, PaperX. Woi, something.
Down to 5 HP, his paint shell connecting.
Are you okay, bro? What the heck?
Kok si Jing gitu sih ini? Flash ini.
Fault line gonna be sent. Jing looking to swing off.
Halo Caca.
Really gonna be noted for now. He's just keeping IC held back.
Jing mau ngamain main apa nih?
Wah,
kok kalah pistol? Wah. Lo, PaperX. Something a wife. Jing, utilnya.
What a retake here for G2, just on their horse, off the rip, just reading
what
that.
What the heck,
PaperX? Isn't gonna change direction if they give up that space on A.
My wife
and
semua.
They're just pushing through attacker spawn as fast as they can, and they're hitting some great shots.
But he got flashed down to 5 HP, coy.
Then he's still able to win the
battle. Unbelievable.
Unbelievable. Huge 4K for him.
5 HP, guys.
PaperX is good at their shots. That's all there was to it.
Ayo diomelin, ayo diomelin. Diomelin.
Free sight, trying to get into that post-plant situation, but...
Gimana lu cita lu bisa nge-whiff? M-lap tiap hari, 8 jam.
Triple Bulldog purchase here coming through from the side of G2. Stinger Inspector alongside that is Forsaken. Gonna try to escort the forward here on to see something a little bit of damage. Just get the headshot there on the lead.
Oh, pain. Wah.
Wah. On the back, Bucky in hand, able to find one, but Talon puts an end to that. Entry power now, take it away. Bucky into the hands of the device. The plant tapped for a moment, but not committed to.
I have the spike.
Give it over to Mind Freak. See if they can set their positions up with this Bucky. Do some more damage with it. Great sees.
Wah, GG. Wah. Wah, mati dong.
Now dead, that Spectre. Stranded on the floor and Forsaken, he can't get over to it. Mind Freak, he doesn't want to move
the
muscle.
Wave,
push up into smoke. Just look, they're trying to play a timing. Look to get a catch. He cannot. And Icy, despite being dazed up.
8-6.
Headshot into the kill. Leap the only casualty. G2. They will move up by 2. Now 8-6.
Yeah, just brilliant stuff here again with their util combos. Yeah, you lose a player to the Bucky, but so what? That seize nade combo works a treat there, isolating Devi and Mind Freak on the back of the site, so they can't really get much done.
Sabar nggak sih?
Taken out by it.
Nih, kalau kalah di bonus kayaknya harus
for this G2 squad. They're starting to play together. That's when things get a little bit scary here.
Mulai terkejar, saudara-saudara.
Looking a little bit off. at times on this map. Looking to grab a judge here for Jing.
Masa dua.
Looks like to me they're gonna consider pretty big C hit as rubble control completely taken.
Device is dead off the rip. Lead for the peek out. That one hand. He'll shrug off that damage taken. And smoke now. Try to stave off this push. Brown checking outside of B there from Trent as well. For these rotations to start to come through, entry in. They know that the site is clear, but Leaf still tucked away here at Waterfall. Fishing for that shot. Backs away just in time. Something unable to get that hit coming through. Flash in deep. He swings out, but still can't steady the aim. Trent claims two. His mind free taken down. Forsaken gonna be scouted.
Wah, parah. Bonusnya. What the fuck? Okay. Decent. Oh, mana bisa tuh? Aduh, kalor. Bonus anjir. Time out sih lah.
Udah sih kayak gitu.
G2 convert the bonus. They move up now. 9-6.
I mean, Paper X just trying to push Waterfall one by one. Trying to win some of these battles, but the numbers advantage for G2 is there. And they're gonna take another bonus. It's just a little much here from Paper Rex.
Sabar.
Kinda just, yeah, getting too aggressive. I agree. Timeout's gonna be needed because that was. You know, the first player, fine. You send something out there, you try to set them up with a flash. Totally fine with that. But after that, you might as well just lock them down and try to use that amazing choke point you have where the defenders have to come through Waterfall. Just knock them down. And again, these opening picks from Leaf, he is so clean with those snipers. Has been all tournament.
Trent as well, just really shutting down the the opening push.
Well,
he's not necessarily wrong.
He is not wrong at all.
Very solid early kill we found there.
Paper X
needing to make the most out of these last 15 seconds here on the timeout. Plenty of words exchanged between Alex and the rest of the squad. Can they find that round victory? Looks like they're going to be forcing up a bit for a full stinger buy. Spoiler alert.
Lagi bau nih.
I mean, they're going to try to do to
G2
what G2
does
to other teams. Catch him with those stingers. Catch him a bit off guard. Icy does have the op. So, power weapon in the hands of G2. No Odin just yet, but going to be tricky now. Or Paper
Gemoy.
Rex. See if they're just gonna go for an explosive B hit. It's being read decently by G2.
Atas aja, atas kamu punya.
Got a lot of delay utility in there with the omen and the fade.
Nih, kamu bukan kamu ini, kamu kameraku sama Nona, kamu bikinnya jangan lens, jangan potret, landscape. Jadi duanya kiri kanan. Terus taruh di atas kamu. Oh nice banget. Okay, udah mulai way gaming guys.
Jinx scoops up a phantom.
Tiga lawan tiga.
The lurk towards the spike. It's being watched behind the box by Leaf, and he's making noise.
Nah gitu, better bell.
Able to find that kill, and now they are in such a dire position. Prowler in for the check. Spots up. Making their positions known.
Nah,
G2 confident. They know that these players on the other side are so
taro
very low, especially
di...
with something taking that damage.
Tutupin kill feed nggak apa sih? Aku juga nitipin kill feed.
Just absolutely swept down from beneath them. Something falls. Jing marked. Looking for the real. The power up over the top gets the fight.
Wah, GG guys.
Paper X not getting that bonus cash. G2 hit the double digits.
Yeah, G2 just reading this hit very, very nicely. Balanced positioning. Knocks two down, and that's about it. That's basically round over. I mean, yeah, Paper X scrappy as heck. Trying to do what they can is something. He gets two, and then he's able to dash away, try to buy some time and space, but never really able to get comfortable. Is coming from just about every angle possible. RG2.
One down. Jason sedang tidak menyala.
Right,
Jason 3-12.
Paper X is struggling. Get anything done on this attacker side.
I don't even necessarily know if they. Noted the operator.
Kenapa sih?
Icy was just on this A side the entire time. The rest of the team, they were the ones dealing with Paper X. Do they know that he has this? Right now, he's sat up just watching in towards tree. Gonna try to reinforce Jonah P's position here. Door will full swing shot, retap on it. Trailblazer checking forward, but not scouting him out.
Soalnya nggak dicek cok. Aduh.
Rushing right into the spider's web.
Gak kecek anjir.
They've got a great read. G2 is just all over everything Paper X wants to do.
Dia cuma masuk doang.
Yeah.
Sure, padahal tuh spot yang sangat amat harus dicek sih. Ready to come in.
Jing needs to try to hold here. Outside the baby door, checks close with that. Connection not going to be found. Trying to be in the meantime. Caught. Mind Freak coming away with that kill. Swing out. Dink in. Divine. Able to find Leaf. Finishes him off.
Nice fight.
Just tucks away. Eats a little bit of damage there from the paint shells. Fault line now crashing across. Fallon going to be taken down. Jing able to find that. Mind Freak still lingering, still lurking. Finds Trent. Paper X. We'll be able to get themselves back on the board, putting up their first round victory here on this attack side.
Yeah, it was a nice job here by Jing to flush out some players, to keep them towards Mind Freak's lurk here by Rubble. You can see they use the showstopper, and that's when he strikes. Great patience, great timing, great coordination from Paper Rex. And this time around, they're able to get their feet planted, get the crossfire set up, get this post plant in their favor. Find that lurk. That's so successful. Now you got a couple big alts for G2 to consider. Showstopper, Nightfall.
Gets around on him really quickly.
Yep.
Paper X looking for something a bit pacey here. Something to slow it up.
The most reasonable reason yang pernah aku.
Statuesque here. Tucked away.
They just keep doing it, these cheeky positions.
Ult divide, check behind the tree this time around.
Oh, nice flash.
No. It's just perfect. Showstopper at the ready. Icy spotting one. Sends
it to my timing-nya, cok. Wah, ini G2 udah boleh nembak, guys. Wah. Wah,
get themselves up to 11. Not allowing for Paper X to string two together.
Yeah, these awesome defensive setups that G2 is using.
Kalau nembak, coy.
We're just completely fooling Paper X every time. There's a player in a different spot, and Jonah P can get so much info. The paranoia so good from Valen. Just love what I'm seeing from G2. They are so on top of Paper Rex in terms of where their util is going to go, where that util is going to be checking, particularly Devise util. How many times have we seen those Trailblazers not see a player, and it costs Paper Rex a life?
Yeah. And Cornus in general right now very much working against PRX. Second timeout. Gonna be used. Last one here from Alex.
GG nggak sih?
Casting him out to see. Hoping.
Ini udah Valen udah nembak terus.
Safely cross to the other side. For now, G2 all advantages pretty much theirs. Three ults for Paper X available at the moment, but that nightfall already online for Trent.
Bahkan aku mau kayak Bella, mau manggung. Coachella.
It's gonna be tough.
Ini gimana Bella? Gua kagak tahu.
Halo Bima.
Impressive comebacks, not the most we've seen in this tournament, but we've seen quite a few nutty ones. But it would be a very impressive one for sure for Paper Rex. They could string this back, but in my mind, G2 just too good on this map right now. Paper Rex pretty one-dimensional for the most part. One of the few rounds they had success was taking A control and then pivoting towards B. You know, they've tried some explosive hits towards C. They try just kind of W King their way into A, and every time there's been an answer from this G2 squad.
You
see, Devi is the Seekers. She's gonna pop them. They're gonna wait a little bit. They're looking for some attention over towards Rubble, and Devi on his own with the spike. A couple players coming out towards mid.
Double peek out for taking. I mean, with just a stinger, can't really challenge against this one. G2, I'm probably gonna be happy. They get the fault line out of him, put that on cooldown. Again, Trailblazer forward, checking, not spotting anything.
Jonah P
holding up close. He collects two kills. Something both taken
down. Gege, udah nih udah pasti mati.
20% of what damage dealt already, and Jonah now just one away from having that pin online.
They lose.
To make Paper X's lives that much more difficult for Taken wants to try to get. Is Rolling Thunder. Now it's just gonna be a back off.
Udah susah, guys.
Space.
Entry nggak dapet, nembaknya.
G2 confident they retake here in a 5v3. Ternyata
nggak jalan.
They're gonna be coming through the door. A couple different angles, gonna be really tricky. Next up,
nggak sih?
Taken trying to get ahead of it.
Gak ada util, masuknya keringan.
On the floor, Divine.
Jason lagi nembak, cok. Jason.
Swings out, finds the first, is not ready for Icy. G2.
I don't know what happened. Ini map Lotus loh, mapnya Paper X loh.
Just so steady right now from G2.
Mapnya G2 loh, mapnya Paper X loh guys, gak ada yang kena nembaknya. Tapi ya mungkin
game FPS guys. You know, they're not swinging together sometimes. You're not trying to maybe go for that something peek there where he goes out first and tries to buy a lot of space, but it's just because Jonah P is just a little bit ahead of it. Takes Mind Freak down and then, of course, something's going to try to reswing. They're ready for it, but now Paper X.
Itu suara hati kekecewaan ya, Hello There.
There's a ton of alts here for both sides. Nightfall, Viper's Pit,
Mewtwo. Yeah.
For now, Knives pop something. Playing off solo towards this C site. Oh, the Killjoy utility set up to try and interrupt him. 100% down, seeing if he can get any movement out of Leaf whatsoever.
Mungkin maksudnya Hello There sebenarnya mereka bisa pas juara terus-terusan sebenarnya.
Ya
karena kadang mainnya suka gitu.
Secret's now gonna be sent. Snake Bite to try to slow things up. Jonah P gonna be noted there over at Stairs.
Gitu lagi having a bad day.
Pushing forward, finds that elimination. Now tucks back over towards the Stairs position.
Gitunya sih yang udah mau nyala
sih. Knocked down to 36.
Sabar guys, tenang. Masih ada bab 3, tenang.
Here it drop.
It's okay.
Just Bulldog, three players on the opposite side. Boombot coming his way, has to be cleared out. Demand to do so. Oh, not spotting. Seize comes out. Now it's going to be the Rolling Thunder trying to push them back.
Pencilnya salah, Cok.
Pencil's not finding the value.
Pencilnya IC salah, Cok.
Pit still in play here for G2.
Oh, pencilnya Jing itu.
Partaken finds an opening kill. Balon going to be taken down.
Apa-apa, Jingku.
Oh, use my freak repositioning himself over here by Rubble. Jonah, another kill. A third. Jing, dead. Something. Tucked away. Finds the first one. Drifting around the left-hand side. Knife!
Something! Woo!
It's Leaf.
Set lagi.
Hold for the fuse. Push onto the corner.
No!
Not taking him down, but has the time being bought. Yes, it has!
Yes!
Something clutching out the round. As Leaf hightails it away.
Gila, tapi deg-degan, Sok. Halo, hi. Welcome to membership.
I mean, just Paper X players start dropping like flies, and I'm just like, okay, we're going to buy.
Untuk terakhir di pick tuh, kalau nggak di stick anjir.
Just barely, crazy stuff here from Jonah P. He is really, really feeling it right now. And something, finally getting those blades to do what he wants to on this map. And there's a fair amount of Paper X fans here in the audience today.
Seeing a lot of the purple and pink jerseys. Melihat meja kecilnya saya, astaga Leonidas. Iya, dia bawa meja tambahan ya.
But Leaf still one away from having that lockdown online.
Welcome to Moyen Pai, hi. Semoga dia betah. Realistis aja kapan menangnya harus disimpan 2-3 tahun.
Because they all go down, that outlaw can't find value here. Only Forsaken with full armor.
Kalau juara region tuh kadang masih bisa tuker sama Genji. Cuma juara masternya ini loh.
Kirim pap dulu gak sih ke Jing?
Leaf again with this outlaw, he's been so good. A great flash to clear that angle by Paper Rex. Now they're gonna be able to kind of work their way through. Something gonna be the one left behind this time. Potentially try to cut off these rotations. There's a toxic screen in the way. Buys a little bit of time for Valen to slide over. Good fault line, it's both.
Connects on the two. Managed to pull back though. Get themselves out the safety in the trail, Blizzard doesn't go deep enough to spot them both.
They reposition
aggressively forward here.
He's
jumping, seeing if he can spot anything. Knows that Mind Freak's going to be playing up on top of that box, but Mind Freak not giving the time of day, not giving the opportunity. Not going to be peeking out. He spots a pixel out of place, Leaf. Could absolutely devastate, and he has Forsaken, dead, locked out, now online. And there's the investment.
Sent
through the paint shells, they've been committed. Can't just send those through. They have a tiny little corner they're trying to tuck away in, but that's gonna have them all corralled together, and Leap finds himself a second kill. Something now, dead, swing forward, Divine, Freak answering back, Divine fighting another Jing!
Oh, Jing gak kena di-ten, Cok!
Lockdown, beat down to Paper X. They stand their
ground together. Ada gap kecil banget.
And they keep themselves in this map.
Gila, Jing.
There's nobody but Paper X.
I
thought that round was done. I thought, again,
real cuy.
Great shots from Leaf. That angle he takes to give
himself. Oh, gila, dia di ujung situ gak kena, emang.
And then he finds a second onto something. Able to just see over the lip of the sight.
Gila, Jing. Gila sih, Jing.
Jing, so snappy. And now you got a showstopper for
Jing. Nice one, nice one.
Now you got an opportunity to do some damage. The economy here for
sabar, both Corona, teams. Sabar.
A little bit starting to dwindle for the side of G2.
Let's go, Paper X is in the gutter. Yoi, Theory join member Cibomo menang. Ini Paper X. Gas.
Not gonna give it to him here. Trailblazer instantly cleared over by A. Vi just sending a pop flash, trying to make his exit. Leaf in the meantime, swinging out wider here on the site, seeking target.
Adonara, hello there, jangan berantem. Nice, Garoza, nice.
Prowler cleared out, but the paranoia now going to be invested. Just spamming here into the corner.
Oh no, Jason, gak apa-apa lah, dia kena blend, cok. Hello there, Adonara, jangan berantem ya. Oke, boleh mensupport. Tapi tidak boleh berantem ya, tidak boleh berantem. Di sini bebas berpendapat tapi tidak boleh berantem.
Caught the cloak, rotating
sabar. Belum guys, 12-9. You please overtime dulu yuk, overtime. Halo kok aneh sayang.
Mindfreak looks to try to hold the line, pushes up, finds the first.
Nice! Presence on the rest. He's the king. Mindfreak one.
24 is TP up and shot up. Takes him down. Swing onto the corner.
Nice, okay.
Still standing here alongside the bot.
Nice thing.
Once again we'll put him down.
Mereka udah dua kali kece ya?
Sabar. Time out for G2.
What the fuck, Nona? Udah gila, anjir. I mean, part of it is also that in the round before this, aku tidak mau viewerku berantem ya.
Jason from Forsaken was really good. And he was able to kind of clip two players with that breach fault line and buy some space to get them their plants, but the change up from Paper X that I'm liking is they're not over pushing. They're starting to hold angles. They're starting to funnel players of G2 into choke points and take them down. They're doing a good job of accounting for the lurks that are being attempted by G2. That time they tried to send two in towards B pillars, but it's red at least by Forsaken, and that causes the wrap where they have to try to go through waterfall. G2 feels like if Forsaken's there, you know, this flank probably won't get what we want to out of it, so let's just try for a death ball retake of sorts, and doesn't work out because now Paper X is starting to really hold the line nicely once they get this spike plant down.
G2 looking to fight back, looking to put an end to this one, take us over to bind.
Gimana,
focused up on that final map. Paper X can continue to persevere. See the purchase coming through. Money's a bit all over the place here for G2.
Comeback nih, comeback guys. Tapi jangan kebanyakan gacha corner. Iya, betul. Di end.
Kayak
fanatik. Teman-teman chill, teman-teman chill. Reset. Risetnya pakai iya. Setelah 3 tahun nonton Paper X, jangan sayang. Terima kasih, Paper X. Gak gitu dong, Dendi. Jangan dong, Corona, anjir. Tenang, guys, tenang. All good, semua riset.
Just expecting another one of those hidden players around the corner. It's gonna pop out and kill him. This time, Jonah P is pushed a little bit further back.
Smoke coming through. Paranoia.
Oh, sekarang mereka
nice! Headshot through, brings it back into a 4v4.
Sabar nih, gak ada flash nih, gimana nih? Oh, cuma ada Jason.
But it's being read well by G2.
Nice flash.
TP forward in towards B.
Sabar gak sih?
Nah, exchange here onto the B side.
Jason patut juga sih, nice Jing! Ketahuan dua disitu kan, Jing?
Not something, but look at the smattering of damage. Cannot confirm that kill. Nicey tagged down to 15. Lumbot right into his face.
Sabar gak sih, something? Oh my gosh. I can't believe
that he's going for it. Leaf manages to put him down. Now a 2v3. Tap onto the spike. Some spray across. Swing out.
Tapi masih ada crossfire
di mana? Being held. Paint shells in.
Oh no.
And Leaf will get the final kill. G2, the timeout works a treat. They take down Paper Rex on Lotus 13-10. We're going to bind.
Awesome stuff here from G2. Really starting to feel themselves against Paper X nicely.
Solid warm-up here, solid warm-up back from G2, not allowing Paper X to push this all the way into OT. Now, Bind.
Jadi HP gue kan flip ya, harusnya nggak di flip, tadi gue jadi pakai gini, harusnya gue sambil